right, here's the deal with this one, you guys. It is from Hot Logic. It is the Mini, already a customer pick when it was sold as a single. Today, we're giving you two of them. These are your own portable ovens. So what does that mean? It means you can cook a meal from scratch. You can cook a meal from frozen. You can reheat a meal. There's no knobs, there's no dials or temperature gauges to deal with. All you do is plug it in and wait, and your food is hot and ready whenever you are, because once it gets to that perfect temperature, it's gonna keep it there for hours and hours. It is so cool and easy to do. Let me walk you through the color choices that we have available for you. Everyone in this two-pack will get a black Hot Logic Mini. In addition to that, you're just picking your secondary color. So we have it available in black with the solid blue. We have it available here in black with what we're calling floral dots, which is a really pretty kind of aqua color with the white floral pattern. We also have it available in the black paired with the pink. It's like a really nice bright hot pink. This is your houndstooth over here, which is a really fun pattern that comes with the solid black. And then in the front, we have the black with the paisley print. So you pick which one you want, but here's what you get to do. You get to say bye-bye to the microwave, and here is why. All you do is plug it in, and you can use any container that you want. So what that means is you can use your glass container, your plastic if you want, aluminum, you can't do that in the microwave, frozen meals, throw it in while it's in the box. That's fine. This is why this has become such a huge customer pick. Look at this. I've cooked veggies, kept my meat nice and moist. Look at this one. I used it at work, plugged it in around 9, left it in my cubicle, 11:30. This guy had a perfect steak burger. I mean, it sounds good to me, and it is so easy to do. And Taylor Mock is here because she's going to walk us through this super cool technology.
How
because
are you,
it is
Michelle?
A cool technology.
You look beautiful. It is.
I'm great. You look beautiful too.
Thank you,
my dear.
She's so sweet. So, you know, talk about lunch rush. We're always in a rush to eat lunch.
Absolutely.
Hot Logic Mini is giving you that opportunity, to take back your lunch hour. Some of us get 30 minutes. Some of us get an hour. Who wants to stand in line at the microwave? No longer with a Hot Logic Mini. So I'm gonna walk you through on how it works. For instance, I have had a healthy meal in this Hot Logic Mini portable oven.
Fancy.
This is a yummy, delicious, only took 4 hours, grilled chicken. Well, I should say it's more like an oven.
Like a baked.
A baked chicken, right? And you've got all your fresh veggies. So that was raw broccoli, raw quinoa, raw tomato. But what it does is it keeps that moisture locked in. So I'm gonna pull out the chicken, Michelle, because I want you to see, look at all the veggies stuck to it. I love it.
Oh my gosh.
It's so good, look.
Fork. I'm gonna get one back.
Yes, get you a fork. So I'm gonna show you. So what the Hot Logic Mini does is it's going to conceal and trap that moisture, which allows the food, all those molecules, everything to taste so much better. All you need is a dish with a flat bottom, okay? So glass, plastic, aluminum, tin foil, paper plate. Look at this, juicy.
Okay, I'm
beautiful.
Going in for one.
Try it,
because,
yes.
And one thing I thought about, I said, okay, so you said 4 hours, but my part of that 4 hours is literally just putting the ingredients in and plugging it in. So, I mean, that could be while you're at your cubicle at work. We have so many reviews of truck drivers who are on the road. You said your boyfriend is a police officer.
He's a police officer, he's always
in the car. Just plug it in.
You just, and if you don't have the plug for your car, it's easy to find one of those little cheap converters.
Oh my gosh.
Plug it, good, right? But you taste
That's
the moisture.
Really juicy. Was that frozen?
Juiciness.
Before?
This was frozen, so I'm gonna show you real quick. You just said this is gonna take 15 seconds literally to load in.
Okay.
So here I am. Let's say I wanna do this, you know, in the morning before I go to work. I'm putting my dry quinoa in. I'm going to take my chicken, which is right here. This is raw chicken, okay? This is raw.
Rock solid
rock
chicken.
Rock solid frozen chicken.
Okay.
Now, just a little hint. Like I said, this dish took about 4 hours to cook, but if you actually settle that raw meat at the very bottom of that hot plate or that dish, it's gonna cook up to 2 hours.
Okay.
So it could cook faster than what I said previously. So here's all the veggies. I'm just throwing in my veggies.
Those are raw, uncooked.
Raw, uncooked. There's no prepping of any sort, no pre-steaming the vegetables. You're able to also, here's some low sodium seasoning. This is Mrs. Dash. You know, my honey at home, he's got high cholesterol.
Yeah.
So, you know, we really have to watch the intake on sodium. So this is something that you're able to really make your own, you know, really just make this healthy look. This is chicken broth, in case you're wondering what I'm doing here.
Okay, and then you just pop on your lid.
And then you just put your lid on. So simple. This took 15, 20 seconds for me to do, and then of course I'm gonna plug it in, go about my day,
and use
there
it
you go.
And now the bag itself is specially insulated as well, so that's part of the technology. So kind of tell us what's happening to our food once this is zipped up and plugged in.
So Michelle, as you can see, that is that King hot plate at the bottom. That is what is keeping the moisture locked in. It's heating the element to 165 degrees. So it's never ever gonna overheat. It's never ever going to get those cold spots, those hot spots, those burnt edges that you know it happens in the microwave.
Well, not
it's
only
gross.
That, your food gets dried out a lot of times in the microwave too.
Dry,
right?
It's terrible. And not to mention, I mean, you're in control of your own unit. I mean, how you keep it clean is your own mess, right?
Right.
In a microwave, you don't have everybody's using it.
So you can just throw the whole box in.
This is a cardboard box. Like I said, you can use anything with a flat bottom dish inside the Hot Logic Mini. This is cardboard. I'm gonna show you. We all love these frozen meals. Maybe you have gluten allergies. Maybe you wanna get a gluten-free quick meal. Shove it in here, give it an hour, it's ready to go. This has been cooking for about an hour now. And you could see the steam coming off of it. Yeah, this is hot. And there's no venting, Michelle. This is literally a cardboard box that I set in here. I did not vent this whatsoever.
Now, for everybody at home who's watching and they're wondering, okay, it's hard to tell scale on TV. So sizing on this, what can I put inside? How much capacity are we talking about?
Right, so it's gonna hold about 48 ounces of food, which is quite a bit. I mean, that could feed to 2 to 3 people, depending on how hungry you are, of course. It's about 9 by 7 dish. So as long as it reaches the 9 by 7, for instance, I'm just gonna show you, that's actually a perfect question for what I'm about to show you.
And it's 3.5 inches high, to let you guys know. So it's 9.5 by 7.5, and then it's 3.5 inches high.
And it's kind of that stretchy fabric too. So if you do have a little bit of a larger one, it's okay, no worries on that. So here's 3 vessels that I wanna show you.
So it's all the same meal.
It's all the same meal.
I buy these, I know exactly what this is, but you buy them frozen.
Yes, those are those BOGO meals. Hello, we love BOGO, right?
Yeah.
We wanna save time, we wanna save money. The Hot Logic Mini is helping you do that. So here's 3 vessels. I have ceramic, I have aluminum, and I have a glass dish.
And it's gonna work for any of these.
Any, since there's 3 different vessels, as you can see, I wanna show you this one in the ceramic because, you know, I want you to be able to see that it looks the same, it tastes the same, it's still just as piping hot, 165 degrees. I mean, it is hot. I'm like having trouble taking this off because it's so hot. Okay, there you go. So this is something so simple that you can put in a vessel in the morning before you leave for work if you wanted to. I mean, this is only gonna take about an hour and a half to really heat from frozen.
So, I mean, think about it this way. Maybe you take it to work. When you get to your cubicle, you're putting all your stuff down, plug it in, leave it alone. When it comes lunchtime and you've got 20 minutes and you don't wanna spend that time driving around town, spending money, waiting in line for the microwave, you turn around, open this up and your food's ready to go. Maybe you're a student or you're gifting a student
Students
who lives in a dorm, who doesn't
dorms.
Have all those cooking utensils.
It's true.
Now you can get a home-cooked meal. I mean, this is a perfect gift too, because it's a 2-pack. And normally we have these as a 1-pack and they're about, just you get one and they're about
$40. That's right.
So the value today is really phenomenal. You have to read the reviews on this because it truly is something that people are like, and a lot of people are like, I wasn't sure, I was kind of skeptical, and now I'm in love with it and I don't cook any other way. It's one of those things that once you try it,
and
you're
see
like,
it for yourself.
I get my own either home-cooked meal or very quickly and easily cooked pre-prepared meal, and all I do is plug it in. It's never gonna overcook, it's never gonna burn, there's no hot and cold spots like you get with a microwave. It's just simple to do. And I like the idea too, you can take this to parties if you need to keep your meals warm. And what about,
find you a fork.
What if I wanted to use this like overnight? Is that, I mean,
this is a great idea. So this, you got a fork.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a frittata. This is my idea of those busy moms out there, really anybody who just don't have time in the mornings to make a yummy, healthy, this is very healthy, Michelle.
Okay.
I know you'll appreciate that.
I see bacon, like, so I'm happy. You could tell me it was anything and I'd be like,
we gotta have the protein in there. Bacon's healthy, right? So this is the frittata. It took about 4 to 6 hours to cook while I was sleeping, okay? So you're gonna load it in. It takes about 15 to 20 seconds to do right before you go to bed. You're gonna wake up, if I'm sleeping 4 hours or 12 hours, it's never gonna overcook, right? And it's gonna come just out, just as beautiful, just as moist. And I'm gonna show you how I did this.
Super fluffy. It has plenty of taste. It is not dried out, because when you said it only takes 4 to 6 hours, and I'm thinking, well, if I'm lucky and maybe I get 8 hours of sleep, am I gonna wake up to a burnt on, crusted on egg?
I've actually forgotten about it.
You can't overcook.
I've forgotten about it, and it never overcooked. It was
great.
I think I had the unit on for about 12 or 13 hours.
This is delicious.
And I was so nervous. I'm like, oh, please.
Now, we're not recommending you do that, but
yeah,
it's nice to know that it's a maintaining
but
a low
you know what, Michelle?
Temperature.
Honestly, some people really, nurses out there, you know, they think they have a lunch break at a certain time, and then they get called in.
That's a great point.
They can't eat lunch. So there are people who do have the Hot Logic Mini, whatever their vessel is, waiting for them for 10 to 12 hours. But that's the beauty about it, because it's never gonna overheat. Once it reaches the internal 165 degrees, that's it. That's it. It's not going anywhere else.
And if you're just joining us, I wanna remind you guys what you're getting. You're getting a 2-pack of these. These are the Hot Logic Mini. So they're 9.5 by 7.5, and they're 3.5 inches high. But you can use any container you want with a flat bottom. So it could be plastic, it could be aluminum, it could be cardboard, glass, ceramic.
Even paper plates.
Even a paper plate, because
the whole deal
is the plate that's underneath and that technology where it never gets too hot. So it's kind of like having your own little slow cooker anywhere you want to go, and you'll never overcook your food. But all you need is a plug to use it. There's not even any dials or knobs or anything.
You're plugging. And right now, what I'm doing is I'm showing you, see all those water molecules right here? That's telling you right there the amount of moisture inside of this. You're not gonna believe, Michelle, what I have in here.
What is it?
Oatmeal.
Wow.
Homemade oatmeal. And this is actually from one of our customers who is constantly on the road, who's a trucker, and he's trying to eat healthy. His wife is trying to make him eat healthy. So this is his deal. It comes in our guidebook, which you'll receive with each Hot Logic
Mini
that you order.
With 10 different recipes included.
Yeah, so this is one of them. So what he does is he adds his walnuts, his dried fruits in there, a little bit of water. He plugs it in, gets a converter, puts it in his truck. He's driving down the road. It's done in an hour.
If you're a salesperson, if you're a student going back and forth, if you are a trucker, like we were saying, if you're a police officer, all the people who spend so much time in their cars, what a genius way to just have it there and ready. You don't have to search for a rest stop or a fast food restaurant. This is the little booklet that comes with it. It has cooking hints inside, and then it also has 10 different recipes. I mean, think about dips. The holidays are coming, you guys. If you're hosting a party, you can take these hot plates out.
That's right.
Put them on the counter and use them as a warmer as well. If you're gifting someone, I mean, this is one of those things that they will use without a doubt every single day, and they're gonna think of you every time they use it, and that's the best type of
gift. And you're gonna be the coolest
person ever to get the most neatest thing ever. If you really wanna complete the package, we are saying you can use any container that you have at home. It doesn't matter, as long as it's a flat surface, but we do have available these really great 2-packs. These are airtight. They are glass food storage containers, so when you snap these shut, they're gonna stay nice and tight for you if you're using them in your Hot Logic. So these are $24.95 for two, and these are the perfect measurement to fit inside your Hot Logic. And remember, this measures 9.5 by 7.5. So any of those dishes, if you wanna check your cupboard that you have at home, they're gonna work. People love using these for their frozen meals, especially at work. So those are gonna
stay at work.
Just put the whole thing in there. You don't have to do anything, and just zip it up and you're good to go.
Well,
so,
you know, Michelle, one thing that I've been thinking about a lot is, and I've said this a few times today, because it really, I'm like, wow, what's the one commodity that we have no control over and that we'll never get back?
Our time.
Our time.
Yeah, absolutely.
And you're never gonna get your time back, so why not make the most of grasping all the time in life that you can? The creators of Hot Logic Mini created this right here in the USA. This product is made with so much love, and really what they wanted to do is make sure that everyday Americans are able to have a healthy meal, are able to have something on the go, and, you know, not have to spend their hard-earned dollars every day, you know, in the drive-thru, at McDonald's, and stopping in places that they really don't need to be, when they can continue doing their job. Right. Not have to worry about it, and it's done for them.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, it makes perfect sense. It's basically everything you could want your oven to do when it comes to cooking from scratch, cooking from frozen, reheating your leftovers even, just knowing that when you're ready for it, it's there for you. And you don't have to worry about it being overcooked or getting burnt or having those cold spots. So in addition to saving time and saving money, it actually works. And that's why I love our reviews on this huge customer pick, because everyone says it's so convenient. totally works. My food tastes fresh and hot and juicy. I mean, that's what we want.
There's a reason why it's almost a 5-star. I mean, let's be honest, Michelle.
Ooh, meatballs.
These are straight recipes from our customers who have already purchased the unit. These are ideas straight from them. Right here, I'm showing you a meatball. I was just showing you a chili cheese dip. These are items that are so perfect. It's football time, y'all.
Yes.
It is football time, and we need those easy things that we can bring to our friend's house. I mean, you can see the
steam.
What if
you're tailgating and you have the converter and you just plug it
in
the back of your car? Can I steal that meatball from you?
You can.
Thanks, friend.
I'm here for you. You might want to get a fork.
Go for it.
There you go.
I was going to do the spinach dip, and then I'm like, spinach on TV? I don't know if I'm going to want all that hanging out.
The meatball's always the way to go. And how awful is it when you have a meatball that is frozen in the middle?
Yes.
Have you had a meatball like that?
Yes.
At a party.
And then it gives it away, too, that you were using frozen, shame in that game, but I don't want people to know necessarily.
That's true. And I look like the coolest person when I go to a party, and here I am coming to the party with my meal already cooked, and I say, do you have a plug that I can use? Let me plug in my already made dish. It's gonna stay hot. But as you can see right here, we have this hot plate at the bottom. This hot plate is part of that HotLogic mini unit. It's gonna completely come out of what looks like that lunchbox. There it is again. You're gonna have the heat rise from the hot plate.
Do you just wipe that down if you wanna clean it?
Yep, okay. I'll show you. You just take a little damp cloth, you wait for it to cool, and then you just wipe it off. Super simple. There is that even conductive heating circling throughout the unit, keeping in the moisture, making sure the food is staying evenly heated, tasting the best it possibly can, and slow and low heating.
If you look at this meatball, for instance, what happens, even if you use a slow cooker and you leave it too long, the sauce gets, it like caramelizes, it gets crusty on the meatballs,
it's caked. I call it congealed.
Yeah, oh, that's a horrible word.
And then you're like,
gosh.
I don't wanna eat
but
that.
But look at this, it is, the sauce is perfect, it's all even, it's completely cooked through the meatball, and I'm telling you, it is so juicy and flavorful, and you can leave it, because once it's cooked through, it's going to maintain that temperature for as long as you need it to, and it will never overcook. I mean, it really is genius. I love that we're giving you two. We've never done the HotLogic as a today special, and we've never done a two-pack to offer you. So even if you're gifting someone and you want to keep one and then give one away, you can do that as well. And we have great color options for you. But look at the type of food that you can make. I mean, this could be pre-made meals that are frozen. It could be a frittata that you put in at night, go to bed, wake up, and it's ready to go, and you never worry about it overcooking.
It's wonderful.
It could be your desserts, your dips, anything you can think of, any container you can think of as well. So here are your options. As I was saying, everybody gets a black. You just choose what secondary color you would like. So this is our floral dot pattern. So it's an aqua background, and you have the white floral pattern. Up here, we have your solid blue. There's also a solid pink. Again, each of these also comes with a black. This is the houndstooth. I love the houndstooth, that pretty black and white with the solid black. And then we have the paisley up front. And in addition to the HotLogic, and as Taylor was showing you, the hot plate is inside. It's fully removable. If you wanna take it out, you can. But in addition to getting two of the HotLogics, you're gonna get this little booklet that has tips to use it. It has 10 recipe ideas. It's everything you could need to get started, to get inspired. It shows you all the containers you can use. Again, cardboard, plastic, glass, aluminum foil. I mean, these are things you can't do in a microwave. And sure, a microwave might be quick once you actually get to use it, especially if you're at work and you're waiting in line.
Yes.
But a microwave can overcook, dry out your food. Sometimes they are scary looking microwaves.
Oh, I mean, I don't even want to touch them.
This is like, for the people who want to control not only what they're eating, but when they're eating it and how it tastes and how it's heated through. So it's really convenient. All you need is a plug.
That's
right.
Go. And you know what's neat is, I'm gonna blow your mind right now. You're gonna get two units. You're gonna get two units. Right here is a sweet potato casserole. You may know, you may see that it is larger than a 9x7, right? Well, the reason is because I have both of the hot plates from both of the units just back to back to each other. I have each one plugged in, and now I go from a 9x7 to a much larger heating method where I can have those holiday casseroles sitting out. I can have it for Thanksgiving, for Christmas. Who would have thunk it?
For tailgating.
Tailgating,
that's gonna be
those
good.
Larger
okay,
dishes.
You did it, Taylor, ready? Mind blown. Yes. There are very, very many uses. And then also, let's say you took the hot plate out and you just wanted to use this container. It's an insulated container.
That's right.
So it can help keep your things hot. And, you know, you're really going to have temperature control with that as well.
That's
so, I mean, it
thermal.
Is very versatile, you know, depending how you want to use it.
Okay. Now, here's another one that you're just going to love so much. Because I know you so well, Michelle. I know you're going to love this. This was, I should say, raw salmon with crab, raw crab stuffed inside with asparagus. Could you believe that this took an hour and a half to cook?
So all you had to do was layer it up.
You layer it up.
Season it.
I put a couple of lemons in there. Close the unit. Plug it in. When you get to work, plug it in, let's say 8 a.m.
Yeah.
Let's say you have lunch at 11. Well, it's done. Let's say you don't have lunch until 4 o'clock. It's okay if it sits, because once again, it's not gonna overheat.
Well,
look at it falling apart.
I want the true test then. I wanna try the asparagus.
Okay, go for it.
Because asparagus is
hard
the thing.
To cook.
It is hard to cook. Oh my gosh, look.
Yeah.
It still has that crispiness to it as well.
But it's not soggy, right?
No.
It's got the crisp, it's not soggy, and that is hard to do, you're right.
The vegetables can be hard. Like meat, I get it, you're holding the moisture in, but with my broccoli and asparagus and things,
And, you know, talk about reheating.
Oh my
gosh. Reheating method in this is, honestly, food never have tasted better than the Hot Logic Mini as far as reheating. Now, two things it won't do. It's not gonna bake for you. It's not gonna bake this bread. And then it's not going to boil. So it's not gonna reach that boiling point. However, as far as reheating pasta, we all know it is not a success in the microwave.
No,
I'm
it
just
gets
telling
hot,
you
and
right
then
now.
You still have to cook the sauce and the meat.
And then you're stirring it separate. It's too much. This, because of the moisture inside that's been locking, concealing in, I mean, you can see the water molecules just beating off of the sides. I mean, I'm putting my hand here and it's hot. The bread, it's not soggy. It's crispy. It's just the perfect amount. It's not super hard, you know, in the bread where it gets nasty and hard.
Just a little update. That asparagus was perfect.
Yay! Good.
It had the crunch on the outside, but it was cooked through and it tasted
perfect.
Like lemon. It tasted really good. I'm really impressed with this.
Oh, good. Okay, so now you need your Hot Logic Mini, Michelle. And before your earrings, that's what you're gonna do, right?
Exactly. I could get off the air in 2 hours and eat my food. And it's something else to keep in mind, you guys, our HSN Protection Plus plans apply to this purchase as well. One plan will cover both of the portable ovens. So that means it will cover things like accidental damage from handling. And I love that 24/7, there is somebody available to talk to and ask questions if you need it. There's no deductibles either. So if you want to add that on, ask your representative or search Protection Plus at HSN.com and you can do that. Okay, so thank you, Taylor.
I
will see you again in our next hour, but be lunch rush. We're gonna keep things moving for you guys. So I do wanna remind you too, if you would